Wish you the best. Heard a little snippet yesterday. From what I heard, this feels the most like his 2019 album. This feels like the song that could end up blowing up. Pianos.
I miss knowing what you're thinking. Right now you're probably by the ocean.
Okay.
While I'm still out here in the rain. With every day that passes
good
by
lyrics,
since
bro.
We've spoken.
Good lyrics.
Maybe it's supposed to be this way.
Ooh, the falsetto! He never really does that. Okay, but this is the bell we all know.
Nice.
Diminished chord there. Pretty cool. Man was screaming into the mic because you could hear how it's sort of like a little bit grainy. But, whew, that ocean and rain lyric, amazing. Doesn't really make sense now that I think about it, because why would she be in the ocean? She has all the water. He only has like tiny drops. I don't know, man. But, and yeah, Just Pianos, very old school. Yeah, what does he do next?
Well, I can't help but notice you seem happier than ever now.
Ah.
Maybe I only brought you down.
Oh, shit.
But oh, my love, I wanna see.
Notice how he still calls her his love?
Oh, but instead, I only wish you the best. But oh, my.
Oh shit! No bridge, just straight back. Oh no, it is different. It is different.
Wish I could
yeah,
see
going
something
down an octave.
Really mean. I wanna see, I wish that you
I don't really think I've heard him sing this low.
Oh, but instead
but he's back.
I wish you the best.
Okay. Nice.
Oh, but instead I only wish you the best.
Great. Oh, it's written by JP Sachs. Oh, that explains some of the lyrics, bro. Yeah, really nice lyrics and a very simple production. I do feel like the production lets the song down at some point, especially after the second chorus. Something happens. Like there was something there, but they had to cut it because it was too long or something. I don't know. You'd expect for him to go low, go very vulnerable there, but he sort of just comes back into the chorus again. That's the one part that I'm like, okay, that's a bit weird. But everything else about the song is as good as I thought it would be. Ugh.